to rockets target Iraq's Baghdad airport. Basa housing U.S. troops to rockets targeted an airbase at Iraq's Baghdad airport housing U.S.-led coalition troops on Sunday, in the second such attack in 10 days, a security source said. One of the projectiles was intercepted by the CRAM counter rocket, artillery and mortar system deployed to protect U.S. troops in Iraq, the source told AFP. There was no immediate claim of responsibility or report of casualties. Washington routinely blames Iran-linked Iraqi factions for such attacks on its troops and diplomats. Last week, three rockets crashed into the sector of the Baghdad airport base occupied by Iraqi troops, wounding one soldier. The strikes come amid tensions between sworn foes Tehran and Washington, who have both had a presence since 2003 in Iraq, where 2,500 U.S. troops are still deployed. Pro-Iran groups have vowed to ramp up attacks to force out the occupying U.S. forces. Almost 30 rocket or bomb attacks have targeted American interests in Iraq, including troops, the embassy or Iraqi supply convoys to foreign forces, since President Joe Biden took office in January. Dozens of other strikes were carried out from autumn 2019 under the administration of Biden's predecessor Donald Trump. The operations are sometimes claimed by obscure groups that experts say are smokescreens for Iran-backed organizations long present in Iraq.